Hi guys, today we are making a paper star. Well, sadly, I didn't make it today. So, it's like a fat 3D star. It will be like, and what you need is like a long line sheet. First step that you're going to do is, oh my god, this is so hard. Tie it into a knot. If you know what a knot is, yeah. So, this is how it is. So this is how it look like. Now what you're gonna do is this part. Now fold it and then keep it this part. Keep it over here and then pull. So here, if you do that, then it look like that. It looks like one mouth. Yeah, now I did it. See, now it's not that much. This part. Now see, now you have fold in this part. Now cut it like this much. Okay, look, see, now it is. What you want to do is fold this part and fold that part there. Then, now just repeat it all the time. Yeah, so it will look like this if you like. Also, if you tucked out these parts, now it will look like super clean like mine. So now what you want to do, okay, this is the hardest part about those parts which you folded, now plump them. Don't plump these. Okay, fine, it's pretty hard because of one hand I have to do it like this and one hand I have to hold the phone because I'm recording it on a phone. So what you're gonna do is just pinch the sides like that. Just pinch it and then repeat it on this, that, and that, and that. Now it'll look like this. Now it's like a perfect star, and thanks for watching. Subscribe and like. We'll see you guys next time.